Well, Hellfire has rocked a riff. Bam, with another Metalhead Envy. And I'm finally going to put some Lacuna Coil on the channel. Oh, Lacuna Coil. I've listened to this band somewhat throughout the years. I wouldn't say that I am super into them. I haven't dived super hard into their discography. I do remember Our Truth, and that is like one catchy fucking song. That was definitely one that stood out to me. But I saw they released a new album, and now that I have a YouTube channel and I do all these the reaction stuff, I said, you know what? I'm gonna check out and see what new music video they have out. Excuse me. Swamped XX. Let's dive on into it. I already like that reverse thing. I like that already. She has a beautiful, beautiful voice. The only thing was when she came in, I don't know what frequency that was on. It almost hurt my ears. Where's it at? Just that begin when you or whatever. I don't know. That fucked with my ears hardcore. Where was we at? Okay. What the? What the fuck was in that dude's chest? Was that a face? I think so. Jump cut. I can't catch it. Hell yeah, it is. Makes me think of Total Recall.
Come on, Koega. Give the people some air.
When the alien dude was in that one guy's chest. But the screaming vocals right here were pretty good. They fit well. Beautiful melody. I really dig the melody of this track so far. Yeah, his vocals are really, really fitting with this track. I think normally he, having the two vocalists, and I'm biased, and I want the female vocalist to be front and center the whole time. I think that's the biggest issue I've had of trying to get into Lacuna Coil, and it's a weird. It's not even justified. Like, I don't even have a justification for saying that, hey, I don't want to get into that band because there's two vocalists and one of them's a dude. It's not because the dude ain't talented. I don't know. I'm sitting here and I'm just like, to me, I would understand if he played an instrument and sang. But having having a live show and having two vocalists walking around stage, and I'm trying to like figure out who's the front person and who I need to focus on sometimes and stuff. Maybe that's what fucks with me. It's weird. And I've heard other people make the same argument, like they can't get into bands with two vocalists as in the group. I think part of it for me is where I'm so into the instrumentation that one vocalist is already enough, but then when you have two, I'm kind of like but as I get older and my taste matures or grows, evolves, however the hell you want to say it, it doesn't bother me as bad as if you'd asked me 10 years ago. I'd have been like, yeah, fuck Lacuna Coil. They got two vocalists. They don't need that. I'd have had some stupid reason as to why I didn't like it, and I would believe it. Now I'm saying I've got a stupid reason, and I don't really understand why I feel that way. But so far, everything in the track is really catchy. I'm digging it. Where this riff is going, but I had two thoughts I had to say before I'd lost them. One, having two vocalists probably does benefit having two people in the band that sing because you can give your vocals a rest, especially if you're doing like a fucking 2 hour set list. But two, I will say just for I don't fucking know. Who am I to judge? But I would, for me personally, she is the star. I think Lacuna Coil. I don't even know if I'm saying their name right. I'm a fucking jackass. I'm stupid. But she is the selling point for me. I hear her voice and I'm like, who is that band? If it was just the dude, I think I would be like, we got another rock band. We got another metal rock band. But I don't know. To each his own. Everybody has opinions. But where this riff is going right here, I'm curious. I thought we were getting ready to get a breakdown. That's really cool. Well, that was it. All right. Swamped XX. Trilarthia. Trilathera. I am murdering that name. Okay, I think I like the second chorus the most, where she sang the longest. And then that reverse riffing thing going on at the intro and the outro. That's pretty cool. I don't think this song is as catchy as Our Truth to me personally, but I don't want diehard Lacuna Coil fans to hate on me for my opinions. It is just an opinion. I am no expert. And yeah. The main vocalist, I don't know her name. Beautiful woman, and I love her vocals. Definitely, she would be. It's like that's the type of vocals I would try to find for my band if we were going to have any. Is I like the beautiful melody that she's doing. Basically, I like if she could scream and do growls and stuff, that would be cool. I mean, top of the echelon for female singers for me, still, hell, for fucking singers in general, is Tatiana from Ginger. I think she is number one for a vocalist. Like, just killer. I haven't heard any vocal trick or technique or whatever you want to call it that she hasn't done and done to 110%. But I give this track four horns for sure. I am kind of disappointed in this section. I thought we got the break and the guitar and bass. The instrumentation sounded like it was about to change up. I thought we was going to hit at least a little heavier section in the song and then come back to the chorus. But there and again, I'm not part of this band, so I didn't write it. And that's the awesome thing about music is having so many different writers out there do so many different things. There we go. And get to check out music across the world. Because I'm pretty sure this group is based in, are they Italian? Are they from Italy or something like that? I'm not sure. Y'all would have to let me know in the comments what is going on in trivia and everything. But if this is your first time to my channel, please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Like I just said, tell me some cool tad bits about the band. Give me some other suggestions to check out. Yeah, I can't think of nothing else to say. But stay positive, stay rocking. I'll catch y'all in the next one.